Hello there, welcome to our channel, our tutorial guru again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your eBay account online. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your eBay account, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar, click over there and type in ebay.com like this and hit enter. And after that, you'll be redirected to this page, which is the home page of eBay. And on the top right corner of your screen, where I'm hovering my mouse right now, there is the sign in button available. Click on sign in first, and you'll be required to enter your username over here, which you had registered on eBay, like this, and click on continue. And you'll be required to enter your password over here, like this, and click on sign in. And you will be able to log in like this, but first you'll be required to verify yourself as a human and choose the images set by the AI. Let's go with the lions, the lioness, there is, and the lion, and let's verify ourselves. And there guys, we have successfully logged into our eBay account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.